along those sharp ridges without walking any hollow. Keep getting high. Really gotta get along. Almost on all fours here. Trying to get through.
Pretty much crawling in here now.
It's getting pretty fun.
Yeah.
Pretty well the whole way, but there's some nice spots to take grass.
We're getting there, bud.
I see some rope on the head.
Yeah, and always make sure to wear your rope boots for this one.
Yeah, Chris.
Yeah. I put a rope up ahead, guys.
Oh.
We're up to some broken bed. We decided to bring our own for today because you don't really want to touch the one in here.
Rope.
It's actually more in the way than it is helpful at this very second.
Really?
Yeah. Yes, really.
Because it's hard to go over.
So, right here you can see the rope. They're saying that it's more in the way than it's worth having for now. But I'm guessing that's where you're gonna hold.
It goes down for real, boys.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah. It's going down from 10 feet to where I can see already.
Okay.
Oof, that's a tight squeeze, I'm not gonna lie.
Watch your face here.
Here we go.
Oh. Yeah, I guess so.
Pretty tight squeeze.
Yes, it is. Yeah, you're right. It's more in the way right now.
How much the road back down here to me?
Where's the rope?
Did you need the rope?
I think it's still up there.
Yeah.
So Zach and Christian is going down. I just went to get our rope on the other side. Take your time, Zach.
The rope is actually really solid if you need it. Boom. Walk down the skating over here.
So, we're going down here.
Thank you.
There you go.
Great. I think there's another spot, right?
Yeah, it goes down on another 10 feet at least.
Really?
Oh. Well, we made it to this part.
Let's give it.
Alright.
Cool.
I'll mine.
So we're going to go for a little bit, because there's some decent handles here.
So, to be a cameraman means excellent bouldering skills to do what I do, I guess.
Tapping the camera?
Yeah.
Definitely. You got it?
Yeah. As you can see, he's in a bit of a sitch. The cave goes down there in a stream and continues down.
It's pretty crazy. There's a lot going on. It's not even easier to stay above the water right now because it makes your holds better.
Boy.
On.
How's it going, Zach?
Oh, you know, just trying to find my way down. Getting a little stuck. Time to boulder on.
Are you okay? Compress your back and your boot straight up against the wall as much as you can.
I'll move out of your way.
Yeah, compress there, yeah. Trying to make every...
Jack?
What?
Alright. You doing good?
There's a good foot over here if you can eventually turn around so we can do it.
Okay.
There's a good foot right here. Come on, nice. There you go. Now rotate your body, and there's another small room over here. I'm gonna make room for you. That's it. Just boulder on, boys. Boulder on. There's tons of good hands over here, and tons of good feet. Mostly hands.
Yeah, I guess down's the best way to go.
Okay.
I'll let you move up, guys, if you want.
Sure.
So how's it so far?
It makes sense, I guess. You gotta go over this little part because you can't fly.
Sorry, bud.
Oh. Holy.
Any claustrophobia?
Nope.
not it, just this. Because here comes down the rest of it.
Hey guys, don't forget we have to get back up.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Get back up. It's not like that can come out of another angle.
Okay.
Whoa. We're actually staying here for life. That's it.
Well, then you call it hell.
It's good right here. You're coming. Thank you.
I think this is the end, guys.
Yeah.
Unless you can fit in the tiny little crag, but yeah.
Yep, this is the end of the line, guys. I can't fit in smaller space than this. And Kristen's pretty small, and I don't think you'll fit in here either. So we're just gonna turn back. But this was an excellent cave. Yeah. If you like small spaces and claustrophobic videos, this one's pretty up there. So please share it to all your friends and subscribe to the channel. And I do appreciate you tuning to my videos every week. So we're just gonna head back if we can. All right, see you guys later.